When we finally got into the building, my new teacher, Miss Henry, was there to meet us. She took us into a classroom and told me to have a seat. There were rows of desks, but no children. I thought we were too early, but Miss Henry said that we were right on time.